I have received it with the utmost grief and a deep sense of sorrow, the sad news of the passing on of His Excellency, Comrade President Robert Mugabe, on Friday, 6 September 2019, at the age of 95 years old. In this regard, I hereby join all progressive people around the world to pay my last respect and bid farewell to one of the most tenacious freedom fighters, an outstanding, unwavering revolutionary leader of our time, an iconic Pan-Africanist and a dear brother, the late former President of the Republic of Zimbabwe, His Excellency Comrade Robert Mugabe. Against this background, he will be remembered as having stood firm where others wavered and having played an important role for the cause of Africa's freedom and independence. On behalf of the veteran of the Namibia liberation struggle, the Nujoma family, and indeed on my own behalf, I wish to express our deepest sympathy and heartfelt condolences to the bereaved family and the entire revolutionary people of Zimbabwe. It is my wish that we may all be consoled and granted fortitude during this difficult time of mourning. May his soul rest in eternal peace.